We are in tough economic times, and in this climate, you need to stand out from the crowd.
From across the country, 16 of Britain's brightest business prospects have come to London.
I'm not interested in any... As you can see, the boys are a man down. But for the rest of you, it's business as usual. As your last boardroom involving the boys was a bit heated, I'm going to send Stella over to the boys' team to keep you in check. But for the rest of you, it's business as usual. But for the rest of you, it's business as usual. So, off you go, and I'll see you back in this boardroom.
Stella and the rest of her boys. Tomorrow, the teams have to photograph and print marketing material for their products. And the boys have a model in mind.
I think because obviously we're pitching this to women, I don't know how much she's going to love it, but if we get Stella a nice bikini and bottoms, I'm sure she'll take one for the team, to be honest. I don't think it's going to be too much of an issue.
But for the rest of you, it's business as usual.
If I'm put into that position, I'm going to effectively become a model.
And I'm supposed to be...
leading you guys? I can't become a model. Leading you guys? I understand where you're coming from, but I just don't think it's feasible.
Thanks very much.
Bye.
Not taking no for an answer, the boys go shopping.
What we're looking for is a bikini.
Could be red.
Okay. We only have something like that, which is all in one. Ooh.
Eight PM. Armed with Stella's outfit, the boys are back.
Top cannot be worn with a bra. Okay, I'll do it. Excellent, let's move on. I'll do it if it means that our poster is going to be better. I will do things that perhaps I would prefer not to in order to win. No.
Today, each team must pitch its beach accessory to three top retailers.
Guys?
Yes, bring it on!
For Stella and her boys,
That is awesome.
For a holiday product, a sunny pitch will be crucial. Midday. Time to add some glamour to the products.
Cooley. Who came up with that, then?
I came up with the name Lord Sugar.
What are the two umlauts doing on top of the U's there?
We wanted to create an identity...
German connotation. They all grab the towels first thing in the morning. It makes it... We'll get down to some numbers now. So, Karen, perhaps you'd read out...